Hello, Clayton and Monica. Here we are at 15217 Southern Martin Street here in Winter Garden. This beautiful four-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath home is about approximately 3,100 plus square feet. And we're going to go take a look. This is the front of the home. This home is occupied by a family of four, and they are in the home right now, so we may show them on video at this point. But let's go take a look at the home itself. The home itself is in a beautiful area of Summer Lake, again in Winter Garden. This is the street neighborhood of the home, and it's got a very nice boulevard basically separating the streets. Homes themselves are all very nicely done. Again, great curb appeal overall. Two-car garage, nice balcony, nice front porch, nice pavers, nice stonework by the garage itself. This is the front of the home and the front door itself. Okay, and here we have the porch. Okay, so as we go in, we see that there is tile throughout the main living area, which is quite nice. This is a flex area that you can utilize as you see fit. Nice volume throughout the home as well. You've got volume in the 994 range, and a very nice staircase going up to the second floor. Now in this home, you do have the master on the main floor, and again, very open concept, starting with the kitchen. 42-inch cabinetry, nice white cabinets, top and bottom. Nice large island, stainless steel appliances. This home is a gas community. So again, certainly for the aspiring chef, having gas is always nice. Over 3,100 square feet, as mentioned earlier. A lot of nice decorative upgrades in this home. This is a storage closet, otherwise known as Harry Potter's room, and it basically sits underneath the stairs going up. And then as we turn the corner, we have a butler's pantry, prep station, anything you want it to be. Nice walk-in pantry, which is beautiful. Again, this hallway leads to a two-piece bathroom that serves the main floor. Nice, sizable. They've done some nice finishes on the wall. And the large laundry room with cabinetry, as well as a sink. So again, nice size overall. And this room does have a tankless water heater, and that is the control for it right there. Okay. Garage itself. Again, these folks are getting ready to move. Their move is going to be to New York. The husband got a position in New York, and so they are going to be moving there shortly. Again, nice storage here in the garage. Two-door double garage, which is always nice, gives you a little more room to work with. Again, in between the kitchen and the great room, you do have this nice eating area, and that nice flooring continuing throughout. You got some shiplap on the wall here, which is quite nice. And a very large family room with that volume still intact. At the back of the home, we have a very large master bedroom with tray ceilings, so increasing the height even more. The master bedroom currently is with a king bed and large furniture and still room to spare. We have a walk-in closet here. Again, good size overall. And we have a very, very nice master bathroom with dual vanities. So we have the his and her vanities, one and two, and a very large walk-in shower, which is a step down and a bench. Quite nice. We have another water closet and a second walk-in closet. So we have a his and hers closet. This one's larger than the other one I showed you. This one kind of wraps around the corner. Quite nice. So you've got two walk-in closets in this master. Very, very nice. The master sits again behind or in the back of the home. So you've got this nice green space that you would wake up to. And the home is large enough for a pool. And we'll go to the backyard in just a moment. As we make our way upstairs, again, just a beautiful home overall. A lot of nice lighting. All the fixtures that you see would remain. Let's go upstairs and take a look at the balance of bedrooms. So again, 4 bedrooms, 2.5 baths. As we come up, we do have carpet that greets us. And we have bedroom 2. Again, good size, as evidenced by the furniture that's already here. Nice 2-door closet. So your closet would be from that end to that end. Nice landing area overall. Bedroom 3. Again, very nicely done. With the same closet space as the other bedroom. Bedroom 4. Also, very nice size. Again, good closet space here. Nice little nook here as well. So you get 4 bedrooms, 2.5 baths. Nice large linen closet. And your HVAC closet. This home is relatively new, therefore HVAC also new. Main bathroom up here. Okay, you do have the his and her vanities, or the dual vanities, with very nice tile enclosed bath shower combo. This home is in very, very good shape, well maintained throughout. Volume carries here as well, so you've got the nice volume upstairs like you do downstairs, and then you've got this really nice loft area that can be any number of things, and it opens up to a balcony, which we'll go up soon. This could be a movie room, could be a hobby room, could be an office, could be anything you want it to be. And the sellers mentioned that this TV on the wall along with the sound bar will remain, so that will be part of the home. Balcony itself, again, it's got composite wood decking, which is great. Means it'll last a long time. Great view of Summer Lake right across the ways. That is Summer Lake. And we've got an enclosed area that is currently set. So this enclosed area could easily be your pool if you wanted to. So right now it's all pavers, and we'll see that in just a moment. But you've got a very, very nice backyard that could also be fenced in. The area in behind is a retention pond area, so it will not have any neighbors. And again, you've just got a very nice view on this balcony of Winter Garden Summer Lake community. All right, let's go outside to the backyard and just take a look. Here's that flex area downstairs again with some nice transom windows. And you've got a very large sliding door that opens up to the back. Now they did extend the pavers out, and they also enclosed it with screen. So it's an enclosed screened area. And again, this could easily be transformed into a pool. And you've got some additional green space behind this area, as you can see. So again, just a beautiful home overall. I hope you've enjoyed this tour. Welcome home.